All eyes are on that weekend ahead, and for some of you, maybe a three-day weekend with Veterans Day on Monday. Outside right now, it's going to be a cool morning. This is just how we're used to starting things off, and we don't have much in the way of cloud cover. So without that cloud cover, temperatures are in the 40s. It's 43 in Sacramento. We're waiting for the sunrise. 6:41 is when we'll see that sun fully peak across the Sacramento skyline. 45 in Stockton right now. We're at 44 in Modesto. Good morning, Lake Tahoe. Waking up to temperatures that are just a bit above the freezing mark. It's 34 as we're watching a few clouds drift on by. Also seeing some low clouds around some of the Central Valley floor. Right around Modesto, we've got a little bit of ground fog working through. Visibility at times maybe down to 5 miles, but the thickest of the fog you're going to find if you're commuting to the Bay Area, or maybe you're starting out that three-day holiday weekend. Visibility there as you get in towards the bay across some of those bridges, maybe down to a quarter of a mile. Something you should be aware of if you're trying to head that direction. Meantime, we've got clear skies elsewhere from much of the valley floor and in through the foothills and into the Sierra. We have a few clouds drifting by as this little weather system kind of nips by to the north. We are going to stay with sunny skies today and sunny skies right through the weekend with just a few adjustments to the temperatures. Today, expect much the same as yesterday. Upper 50s in Truckee, 60 degrees in Lake Tahoe. The winds were a little strong across the ridge tops yesterday. Not going to be as strong today. Looking at those winds in the range of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Mid 60s in Pollock Pines, to 63 around Arnold and Twain Hart. As you get down into the foothills and the Motherlode, 72 in Sonora today and out near Groveland, 71 in Jackson and Ione, 70 in Placerville. Low 70s as well up and through Auburn, Penryn, and Loomis. Good looking day in Lakeport at 72. Napa going to hit 73 after the fog starts to fade. 70 degrees in San Francisco after, again, the fog does fade by the midday. Temps will warm into the low 70s around the San Joaquin Valley, 73 in Tracy and Manteca. Farmington and French Camp in Stockton looking at a high of 74. Around Sacramento, beautiful November day at 75 in Sacramento, 74 Rose.